Welcome back to BestSub TV. I'm Alex. You may notice we are in a different set right now. Yes, we come to BestSub Printing Center to make this video today. What I'm going to show you today is the technology to print large format fabric products. And one why I choose today is this blanket. As you can see, it's very large and very fluffy. And you may think it's very hard to print such a large fabric, and you may think it's very difficult to control the printout quality. But I will show you it's not that hard. So keep watching. This is the Epson F7280 large format printer. It can print large image and print in large numbers. If you want to print a large fabric product or start a mass production business, this is your great helper. First, we need to put the paper and the fabric on the work table. Make sure it's flat, smooth, and ready to print. Then put it on the roller. It will deliver the fabric and the paper. At the same time, the rollers behind can deliver the protective paper, which will cover the fabric. Then the rollers above will start pressing and printing when they are rolling. The whole process is very fast, only lasts 1.5 minutes. The printout fabric will be delivered by this conveying belt below. You need to be very careful when putting the image paper on the roller. Because the machine is very hot right now, be careful not to touch it. See, printing a blanket is very easy. Now I have a personalized blanket completely just for me. It is just so perfect for home use and office use. Do you want one? Contact us to personalize one.